Okay, so again, we're here. All right, I guess we just hit next turn here. Unless I forget to do something. Don't think I forgot anything. I wonder if he has that cap or if he's wasting all those troops. This is another section of the map I need to take right here. Comes somebody with fly. Okay. Okay, now this guy. No, I can't get over there that way. You know, I might as well go over here and explore a little bit. Okay, let's go ahead and take this off. What did I have? Oh, that's right, yeah. Ah. Okay, let's see here. Theoretically, this should be fine. Doesn't look like a lot of troops, and I have a pretty powerful hero. Oh, I'm at 99, by the way. Wow. With 99. What's a 99 power chain lightning look like? With the air magic thingy. Ooh, 6,000, huh? Oh, you know, I should have given this guy the golden bow, huh? Well, that's a lot of spell points. Oh, right. We got this. We got access to this. The dragon tooth. I'll take that. Snaggle tooth thing. Got all the rest of this stuff. I don't know. But I'll take that for sure. I don't don't actually need it. I'm at 99 of everything. Or of power, anyway. See? Max is 99. Let's see here. Nope, nothing there. Oh, just curious here. Oh, I got Armageddon. Okay, so I know what to do here. Let's go get somebody to explore real quick. Shouldn't. This isn't the sort of thing I want to do with my main hero and waste his points here. No. Okay, so there's not really. There's a one-way portal right there. But as to anything else, maybe I should go over here. Be a good idea. Actually, do we have? Oh, we do have a summon fairy dragon for whatever that's worth. Well, I like it because they're fast, so let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so I'm sure this place is taken by now. Yep. Yeah, alright. Not a bad idea. there's another one. Ah, I need to get another one of this too. Yeah, alright. I don't really need to go over there. Flag another one of these things, I think, might be a good idea. Okay, I'm gonna go down here just to pick up some more spells. And that. So this is Vex. First of all, let me grab all my stuff here. Slowly gaining control of this map here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure none of that stuff's really... Be nice to sacrifice, but I have plenty of crap to sacrifice right now. I should finally go over there, huh? What else was I gonna do? I was gonna go over this way. Maybe it wouldn't be a bad idea to just kind of get this last part of this map over here. Hello. Oh, she's nothing. I'm gonna just mass slow. Ah, so cheap. Yeah, we'll take out purple next turn. And that, I think, is it. What you gonna do? What the heck? Who is this? Whoa, mama, but his only real thing is these guys right here. I just mass slowed everybody. I'd get the next turn. Oh, he cast anti-magic. I don't know if that works or not. Oh, it does. Son of a gun. Well, I could just start summoning Earth Elementals. Yeah. I don't know, I'm just gonna wait. see what he does. Okay, so that's what he's gonna do. Well, let me see how many Earth Elementals I can summon. I think it would be, I can just do this all day. I have more spell power than he does, and I have more magic points, so maybe this is a good idea. Yeah, you can't even come close to matching me, bro. Get some. He can't resurrect these guys either. That's the downside of using that spell. Oh, you gonna run? Get some. Sure, air elementals are annoying, but they're not anywhere near as strong as earth elementals. Let's see. What is these? I think these guys are vulnerable to... Yeah, firestorm. Okay, so... Goodbye. I'm winning. I'm winning big time. I want the first strike here. Need the haste, mass haste. Gotcha, bro. Gotcha. I'm going to need to, I'm going to blind him. Blind somebody here. Rid of that so he doesn't get the first strike again. Then I think I'm just gonna stand on that stack so he can't resurrect him, because that's his fastest stack. There. Now he can't resurrect him. going to let him keep resurrecting those. I'm going to kill those with a magic spell here. Come on, one more. Oh, you little punk. Oh, you little coward. Damn. Well, certainly knocked out of a lot of his troops, at least. What the heck? Oh. Did you not? Okay, I'll get that back. Take this guy out real quick. Blind, just go for blind real quick. I need to resurrect one guy. Oh. I'm gonna pick that up, that's for sure. While I'm here. I didn't see anything interesting. No. Okay. What was this? Water walk. Yet another one of those. Yeah, gotta pick this up. Well, we could do anti-magic and then just do Armageddon. Let's do that. I think this works, right? Yeah. Why can't I go here? I can't go in there for some reason. That's weird. Oh, there's the other part. Okay, well, forget what else I was gonna do. I see another part to an artifact set that I kind of want to grab. It's not gonna let me dimensional door there. First, I think we're going to go over here. I'm going to get this first, though. Okay, I think it's implosion time, right? Oh, Okay. I'll take it. Alright, well, already had all that, but that's okay. This guy didn't move for some reason. Probably kill this guy. Yeah, I could probably kill this guy one turn, looks like. Oh, what? Oh, wasn't paying attention. Yeah. Okay, well, I can get this place. Well, it looks like you just gotta resurrect these guys, right? 47. Okay, yeah, that's good. What do we got here? Don't have a mage guild level 4. I think I have all the level 4 spells by now, though. I don't really need any of that. I already have it. Oh, hey, there's a guy, one of those guys. Wow. What a crappy stat selection. Huh. Okay. I think I'll just stay here. Actually, well, there's no reason to stay here. Let's go, let's move, let's go. This is where I need to be, because I need to take this guy out. Not that strong, but he's kind of strong. Let's go to Kruber. Slowly but surely, I'm taking over the map. I guess I haven't been there yet, huh? Or have I? No, I haven't been here yet. I need to go here, though. Oh, really? Okay, I think that I can complete one of the sets here. Kruber. Either that or I'm really close. I don't know which. But, let's see here. We got, well, first of all, I'll take that. That's number one. Let's see, we got this. I'm pretty sure we got that, though, already. It's got this. Okay, it's this. 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 Is it that or... No, it's... No, I'm sorry, it's not that. It's the other... It's this. There it is. Armor of the Damned. That's kind of... Nice, actually. In fact, I'm not sure who should use that. Maybe it's this guy that should use that because he has so many more free stat points. Yeah, maybe this guy should use that. She should probably use some of this other stuff because she doesn't have the stat points that he does. But this guy, yeah, definitely. I think I'll put that on this guy. That is a nice little artifact set there. And actually, I'm going to take some of this junk off here and put it on somebody else. Oh, this is not junk. This, though, we already have one. Yeah, I never did get that angelic set. I'm missing just a couple of things. Actually, I think I'm just missing the shield. Okay, so I'm going to go back here and drop some of these artifacts off at Sanctum. Oh, yeah. Keep that too. I can't believe how hard it's been to get the Well of Mana. The Wizard's Well or whatever it's called. Okay, I'm really, you know, kind of like some faster troops almost. Got Fairy Dragons. Fairy Dragons really aren't fast enough for me. I guess we just get some of these guys, huh? We don't have any. Key is moving first, really. Maybe I should go over here and retake this place. See here, Blight. Or wait a minute, there's a place over here I need to take too. Let's go Blight. Got that. Oh, this is pretty easy. There we go. There's that nice little item there. Can't do much better than that, I think. Where's the mana thing? Mana vortex is not made. I'll fix that right now. Yeah. Huh. Oh, my power dropped, didn't it? Can't have that crap. It doesn't look like we have anything up here. I'm sure somebody's already got it by now. But anyway, I'm going to go back to Blight and see. Maybe try to make my way all the way down here. Okay, well, whatever. Well, we'll just wait here, Blight, I guess. Okay, never mind that. Dark Burrow? Why not? I did want to take that guy, huh? So let's go to Kruber. I think go to Kruber, right? Oh yeah, this is one of the big guys. He's not getting away this time. Let's see here. First thing I think I'm going to do... I guess there's no hurry since... He really can't do much. I think I'm just going to throw a skeleton in there. Like right here. Nice try. Oh, come on, don't do that. Okay, so... Oh, the blind crap is not gonna work, is it? Ah, dang it. Blinding is not gonna work because my stupid thing. Okay. That's one reason not to have a ballista, actually. Lose something, but it's not. Yeah, not much. I didn't lose much. Oh, it's finally get Tazar back. Hey. Not too bad. I have two of these? Yeah, I'd have two of those. Tazar, how you been, bro? Okay, that's it for that turn. Got another one. Okay, I'm going to go I think we're gonna go poke around a little bit. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to this place and get a doubling of my spell points. Vex, was it? That's first thing. Don't forget I could sacrifice these guys. Okay, so let's go to, let's see here, what is it? Nindim. Okay, I'm gonna make skeletons out of these guys again. Okay, now we're gonna go to... That was Nindin. Let's go to Blight. You know what? Let's get rid of this stupid thing. Oh, I can't, huh? I'm gonna have to offload that. I have to remember to do that there. We could do that too. And let's go back to the first one was Sanctum. Take that crap off. That was a bad idea in the first place. Not bad, I'm already up to 91 liches. 21 ghost dragons. Okay, now we'll head back to... 222... I think it was Nindim? No, it was Blight. Oh, first things first, let's go Styrum. Now Now we go here. Now we pick up these guys. And now we're ready to roll. Ready to roll again. I don't know. I'm kind of doubting those guys will join me. Let's see. Want to probably get over there or over here. Or didn't we have some guy? We had some guy running around here. Let me see that guy. There he is. Oh, not that dangerous. Still, Tormina, let's go get him. Go get rid of this guy. Haven't visited that either. I should do that. Hello. It doesn't have anything there I need. But I guess for a free guy, he's not too bad. Where the heck is this? I guess I haven't visited the place where that is. Okay, I'm going to run up here and get this guy. One more turn should do it. Sure, he's not that powerful, but he's in my way. Oh, you little punk! Oh god, I hate that. Take my anger out on these master genies here. God, it's just so cheap, man. Well, that's that. Okay, so just really kind of exploring here with Tazar. Oh, we got another place there. Well, I ought to go down there, huh? Rather, it's up there. I really kind of like to get this place first, though. You know what? I could take this. I think if I could get there, I could get there and I could take this and I could see the map. That would help me, in my opinion. So let me go to Darkborough. I'll cast that fly, and then we go to Darkborough. Excellent. Okay, and I'm gonna go hopping down here, all the way down here. I wanna get this. I wanna see the map. Can't afford it, really? Wow. Oh, that's right. I recruited out, huh? Oh, come on. I gotta be able to afford that. Just sell a bunch of junk. Oh, it's a. It's 20,000. There we go. I like being able to move first. Okay, this should be no problem. No problem with my artifact. In fact, I think I'm just gonna Armageddon these guys. Maybe. Let's see here. We could just implosion them? 5,000. How many does that take out? How many do I need? They got, let's see, for each 10, they got 3,000. So, no, Armageddon thing is nice, but I don't know. I think maybe just I'm going to have to summon Earth Elementals and stuff like that. It's probably a more wiser move here. The Armageddon move. Okay, gonna resurrect my crystal dragons over here. Should be it. There we go. I need, that doesn't help me with the land, does it? Oh, well, it's alright. It's alright. We're just gonna go back over here, and then we're gonna go take this city over here. Oh, I can't cast a double poo. Okay, I think that was a pretty good turn, right? Just in case a lightweight tries to take this place. At least I can see what's going on in the water. Where is that guy? Where was that? I see another one. Okay, that's near one of my cities again. Oh, you little jerk. Oh my god. Okay, this one just got taken. This one, where did this guy go is the question. Okay, well first I'm gonna take this. Well, that's strange that he got the first strike like that. Well, maybe not. I don't know. I thought that happened before anybody moved, but maybe I was wrong. Well, that won't happen again, because now I got the fastest troop. Or one of the fastest. Surprised it didn't kill them all. I guess I'm only doing 70-80 damage, huh? Alright. Okay, there should be a order of fire. I guess I've been here. Okay. I've been here. Well, in that case, let me go ahead and hire a guy really quick. Little scouting, I guess. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything else here. But let me make sure. Nope. Okay, so there's nothing else here. I just need to go grab my towns again. I think I'll have this guy do that. There's a place right... Okay, there's Tazar right there. Okay, there's another guy right there. I'll grab this place. So, where was the town? I just lost one right there, and I lost one right here. And that's time, but let me go ahead and take the rest of this turn. This one's easy to get. Dark Burrow's easy to get, so I'm going to go ahead and do that. Got fly, right? Right. I get to move first. Excellent. Okay, well, she's fairly powerful, but not that impressive. Let's go going to be one of those where I'm likely just going to need to summon some guys. I could maybe do the whole thing where I just Armageddon it. Definitely a possibility. And that would catch her by surprise. I think I'm going to go ahead and try that one. Get rid of this crap. That won't help you. Ha ha. Okay, so, I'm gonna wait. So, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna wait one turn. Oh, you little punk. No! Oh, God. My whole plan just got screwed right there. Okay, well, maybe just start blinding him, I guess. Let's try that. Don't want him to run. That's a big thing. Oops. Oh, you. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Woo, boy. Okay. Oh, that's bad, and I can't cast any spells. Oops. Okay, I screwed that up. Let's try that again. That was cute. Oh, you know what I should do? Let's go back to Styrim. Really? What's going on here, man? Still that cash strapped? Well, I guess I did all that recruiting this turn, huh? I'm missing some resources, that's right. Yeah, let's try this. See if I still got one more. I don't. But I can still get him. I wonder if I should get him or if I should just go in the town. Let's get him. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do this because I wanted to cast Armageddon here. Make sure I'm not making a mistake here. I don't think I am. Cast Armageddon. She doesn't have any troops that can negate it. So let's go for it. That's what I wanted to do. That was the idea. Okay. So that's good. Now I still got this guy who I can run around with. And let's go ahead and visit Cadent first. That's what I wanted right there. Okay, see, she's starting to look pretty impressive now. And, let's see here. This is another one I needed to grab, so I need to go to Nendum. Okay, I got everything there. Oh, here we are. Well, here's somebody. Thorgrim, wasn't I... Yeah, I think Thorgrim was, I was doing something with Thorgrim at one point, I think. It's been so long. But I think so. Yeah, he's gonna die. Got some crappy stuff there. There goes purple. Take anything. Okay, now there's somebody running around up here because he took my city. I don't know where he is though. Might be down here somewhere. I'll go see if I can find him. Oh, it's this guy. It's pink. Pink. There, that's probably him right there. Ah, he's got a nice stack of 51 devils. Oh, and a lot of spell points. Pretty big guy there. Okay, that's good. That means I can take out another one of these big guys. Oh, you little punk. Well, you're gonna regret that. Really regret that. Oh, yeah. Okay, now he's in trouble. Now he's in trouble because I can resurrect all my guys now. Needs to be animated. All these guys need to be animated. This is ideally how it should work right here. Thank you. believe that's it. Okay, not too bad. I already have all that stuff. Okay, well, that guy's gone permanently. At least until he gets him back somehow. Yeah. Okay, well, time to take a break, I guess.